Hi, my name's Juana, and I'm on the Dr. Dukan diet, and I have lost 60 pounds. Love the diet. We have weeks when we have the attack weeks that we have to have savory snacks, so we don't grab cookies and other things that are convenient. So I've created this savory snack that I totally enjoy, and I'm going to show you how I make it. I take fat-free sour cream, which I have already in this bowl, and I have two sauces that I make. One, I put horseradish into the fat-free sour cream, and I make a sauce. And I can keep this in my refrigerator to use anytime if I'm doing roast beef. It's like creamed horseradish sauce. Excellent. Then I take fat-free sour cream, and I use ranch dressing. And I put the ranch dressing in, and you can use a strong amount of the ranch dressing, or you can go light, just depending on your preference. And I make like a ranch dressing. Now, if you want to use this other weeks, you can thin it out with fat-free milk or skim milk. And so what I do is I take either roast beef or turkey. On the roast beef, I use the horseradish sauce, and I make roll-ups. And they're really great, and it's fun to keep them in Tupperware or just a plastic wrap. And I'm going to use, on the roast beef, I'm going to use the horseradish sauce, and I'm going to smear it all over. And then I take a piece of fat-free, I have fat-free Swiss cheese here, so I'll put the fat-free cheese there. And then I'm going to put a spear of dill pickle, because on the attack week we can have dill pickles and onions. And I like onions, so I made some finely slivered onions here, and I'm putting them into my roll-up. And then I roll it. And then I place it into some type of a container that I can keep in my refrigerator. Now, whenever I make the turkey roll-ups, I don't use the horseradish sauce, although you could. What I do is I take the turkey, and that was kind of flimsy here, but I take the turkey and I put the ranch dressing on the turkey. I was a person that loved dressings and things like that, and I miss them if I just eat meat, so I have to do something different. You can also use the Swiss cheese again. And I put a pickle in there, and you can make them without. You can also add mustard, if you want to add mustard, depending on your taste. And I roll them up, and again, place them in my container. And even when I'm traveling, or I'm in my car just going, running errands, if you don't have something to eat, then you're eating stuff you shouldn't eat. And so I make these, I put them in a little cooler, I keep them in my car, I keep them in my refrigerator, I have them on hand, just in case I need a savory snack. So you have a great day and try it.